training in night spots, well, your guess is as good as mine. There's no denying the kid could be a great fighter, like his dad, if someone would only pound some sense into him. As it is, we definitely pick him to last four rounds at the most tonight, and that's giving him the benefit of our doubt.